I took my headphones off to go get a drink. I can hear this clear in the kitchen. Anyway, hi guys, that was 1826 here. Welcome back from Earthbound Blind. In the last part, we got here into the pyramid. Fought a bunch of hieroglyphs and royal guards and shit. Now we're in this room. We got a rain pendant. We gave it to Paula. For some reason, it was minus defense for poo. But anyway. This looks suspicious. This looks like a trap. It's a trap. Therefore, I'm safe stating. Someone must have stepped on a switch. It sounds like something up above is moving. Oh. I bet it was that coffin up there we saw earlier. Anyway, let's make our way back upstairs. We go so slow upstairs. Wow. Oh, excuse me. Petrified Royal Guard and its cohort. Yay, Ness. You're kicking all sorts of ass, man. Pooh's 38. Oh, baby. Yay. Levels up are always good. I need some pee-pee. I need it badly, too. Paula and Pooh are both running low on it. Alright, we're back. Oh, the coffin moved. Okie dokie. Ooh, what is that thing? Arachnid! Why are there 3 exclamation points after this name? Alright, let's see what this thing can do or not. Probably going to poison us, watch. Let's do Magnet Omega, see if this thing has any pee-pee. It'd be nice if it does. Arachnid has no pee-pee. Alrighty. Yep, poison. I fucking called it. Yep. This thing needs to go. I'm sorry, but this thing needs to go. Arachnid became tame. Oh, Ness, it's gonna be alright. Did not work on Ness, Paula, Jeff, Pooh. Oh, that was beautiful. Franklin Blatch deflected it. That thing died. Oh, hey, another door up here. There's 2 doors. Which one did I come in? Crap. I think I came in from upstairs. What the hell hit me? Oh, I didn't even see this guy. Okay. And Jeff has a cold again. Jeff, quit catching colds. Please. Let's go downstairs. We didn't go down this way. Oh, right. Jeff, cold. What happened to Pooh's health, man? Here we go. Another hieroglyph. More PP to steal. Paula was on a deathbed there for a second. Pharaoh's curse. Ooh, what is that? Level 50! Holy shit! Level 50! What is that? Pharaoh's curse. What is that? No, wrong person. Ness. An ectoplasmic ooze is disgorged out of the dreadful box, and then the enemy may be poisoned. Gone after one use. Okay. Cool beans. What's down here? Wait, Wait, is this where I came from, or is this something completely different? I've been here because that coffin's there. Actually, is this the way out, I wonder? If this is the way out, I'm getting out of here so I can go heal. I need to. Emmy left a present, mummy rep. Yep. I should sell all those. I don't see myself using those, like, ever. Well. This does look familiar, so we'll see. Paul is 46. PSI freeze Omega. Pooh 39, defense speed, vitality, HP, PP. What does freeze Omega do? Wow, just got freeze from all of them. Very cold wind is a 720 of damage. May freeze the entire completely. May not be so effective against some enemies. Wow. Twenty-eight PP to use it though. Damn, Paula. Yes, let's get out of here and heal, and not fight the Booga. I'll meet you guys back in the pyramid. Where that? What the hell is that? A Weedle? Oh, it's a bird. Okay. 20,000 experience from that little red bird. God damn it, game. Stop that. Stop that. Stop, 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 stop. Oh shit. Pooh is a sunstroke. Pooh. Anyway. Let's head back to town and heal, and I'll meet you guys back in the pyramid. Alright, we're back here inside the pyramid, and Pooh has a friggin' sunstroke. Anyway. Oh, great. I see bugs. Oh, you guys again, huh? The things that like to poison me. Alrighty. I know how to deal with you. I'll take care of you. There we go. You won! Who's level 40? Offense, defense, speed, vitality, IQ, luck, HP, PP. He's getting a lot of HP levels, but then again, he needs them. He needs PP levels more than anything else. Oh, hi, bug. Are you another arachnid? Oh, there's two of them. I did not see two of them on the screen. But whatever, let's kick their asses, why not? Since I know Paula can one-hit one of them. Or not. They're missing, I approve of this. Get him, get him, get him, get him. There we go. Get him. It's gonna be a lot of cutting in this one, wow. This should be part 49? Yeah, I think it's gonna be 49. Eh. I wonder how many parts there's gonna be to this thing. Chrono Trigger was like 67. And that game really wasn't that long, it was just me getting lost half the time anyway. Oh, for fuck's sake! Oh, you again. Oh, damn, Nest! Wow, smash attacks are... Ow! They just sound painful. Anyway, we're right here on this... at this thing. Let's go down the hole, why not? Oh, what's this thing? There's something on the platform. Do you want to get it? Sure. Pooh got the Hawkeye. Oh, cool, that's what I need, the Ohhhkayyyy. It's one of these things! Commence pee-pee stealing! Damn, Ness! Holy crap! Wow. Ness is 51, offense went up by 3, luck, HP, pee-pee. Ness, you were kicking all sorts of ass, dude. Look at you go. You here, 412 health. I wonder if the max level in this game is probably, what, 99 or 100? Oh my god, one hit! Ness! Dude! Holy shit! Ball is 47, offense, speed, guts, IQ, HP, PP! Wow! A butterfly! No, I'm gonna kill this guy first. Guardian Hieroglyph came after you! Oh no! Oh no! Offense! You know what? Since there's a butterfly right outside this fight, let's go PSI. Offense. Freeze. Gamma. Because it only costs 18 DP to use it, might as well. The butterfly heals 20, so that's just gonna be null and void. Which is awesome! Hey, butterfly. Hey, Sig. What are you doing in the pyramid? Huh? What are you doing in the pyramid, Sig? Make us relax, little butterfly. Ta-da! Diamond band. Ooh, those are the expensive ones. Oh, Pooh's got it. Okay, can he equip this? I think he's already got something on his arm, though. Oh yeah, definitely not for Pooh. No, I'll hang on to it. I'll look at it in a shop. Because I don't think we need it right now. I'll hang on to it, though. Fuck. I was trying to not fight you guys. Paula, now you're getting smash hits. What the hell, man? Jesus. Willing to bet there's a guardian at the end of this freaking thing. And Jeff has a goal. So many guardian hieroglyphs, holy crap. This thing I can deal with. Oh, whoops. Recover, healing, Jeff. PSI, offense, freeze beta, because it doesn't cause that much PP to use it, and this thing is weak to ice. Sneeze and receive damage. Use a biting attack on Ness. Blah, 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 and I killed it without healing Jeff. Fuck you, Pooh. Oh, wow, they didn't come after me. Oh. There they go. A snake. Snake. There we go. Pooh's 41 offense, or HP and PP. PSI, thunder, or gamma. I keep wanting to say swirly. Oh, where the hell are we now? Oh, hey. Hey, guy. Duck crap. Well done. You've made it. Did you just heal me? We finally meet, Prince Pooh. The stars foretold that I would meet you here. So now it's time to show you the way of the Starstorm. For a while, you must live far away from your friends and live with me. Do you understand? There's only one answer. I must stop you here even if you don't want to. Stay with me for a while, do you understand? It is important that I study and learn the Starstorm. It will be most helpful to us. Once I learn it, I'll meet up with you, Ness. Trust me, I will see you again. Depends on Pooh's efforts. That will determine the reuniting of the group. Be faithful and wait until the time comes. Aww! They took Pooh! Pooh's awesome! Come back! No! Oh. Oh my god, UFOs. I'm staying right here. Hey guys! Hey guys! Hello? Everybody look outside! Anyway, I think that's enough for this part. Next time on Earthbound Blind, we'll explore more of wherever the hell we are. Looks like another part of Skabara, maybe. Is there a map? Oh, I'm on the other side of the water now. Wow, I'm way off the map. Okay. I'll see you guys then.